Hey, hello everyone. In this video, I'll be showing you how to solve the error npm err missing script start. So I get this error when I try to start my node server by typing the command npm start, okay? So these are the files that I have over here. My main.js file is the file where I have my normal code, okay? Connection, schema, and all this app.post, okay? And these are the default files we'll be getting, package log.json and package.json. So the first thing what you need to do is you need to check whether you are inside the right folder itself. So currently nmp is my folder, and within this folder I'm having my .js files, .json files, and as well as node modules. So you need to check whether you are in that particular folder in your terminal as well. So here I am perfectly in this folder, but you need to check for you. So after checking that, you need to go inside your package.json file, okay? So if you aren't having this package.json file, you need to type npm init in your terminal, okay? You will be getting this file. So once you are inside this file, you will be having like this, okay? You will be, at first you will be having name, version, description, dependencies, and if you just scroll down, you will be having the scripts, okay? And within the scripts, what you are doing is just come inside this, within the curly bracket, just put double quotes, you are going to type start, okay? And you will be automatically getting this double quotes and a comma over here, and inside this you need to put node your main.js file, or the file that you have your like the important code, okay? For me, I'm just having one .js file, so this is the name of my file. So it can be like any other name, so I'm just going to put that, okay? main.js, and this file can be like any name, I have just named it main, okay? So simple, just type start, put inside double quotes, put node, this is a keyword, and your like important .js file over here, okay? So after doing this, important thing, save it, okay? Otherwise it won't work. So saving it, control S. So now we are good to go. So now if I just go to the same terminal, if I just put npm start. So as you can see here, now it is trying to start, and I think we'll be getting on some port, I guess. So let me just scroll down. Yeah, it's 3005, and we need to get 3005. Yeah, here you can see I'm getting on port 3005, which means that my node server is working fine and I'm not getting any errors now, okay? So I hope you would have found this video useful. Mine is a program channel. I've done many videos in C, C++, Java, as well as I also done this entire tutorial, okay? Post, put, get and delete, fetch and delete by using node.js and mongodb. You can also watch that video. So subscribe and support me. Thanks for watching.